I'm Steve Horton, and this is Brown's Performance Motor Car. Here at Brown's Performance Motor Cars. Today I'm going to be showing you this beautiful 1970 Z28. This is a matching number car. It's finished in its correct citrus green, correct black interior. This car is equipped with a factory 12 bolt turbo 400 trans and a 350 with 360 horsepower. This car is amazing. This car has no expense spared when it was redone. It still even has the red oxide floors. I'll try to get a couple of shots of underneath of there. This car is amazing. Sit back, relax, and enjoy the show.
Okay, I'm going to start off here at the front of the car. This car is just absolutely amazing. All the bezels, all the lights, all the chrome, grille. This car is amazing. Again, I just can't say too many nice things about this car. It's just all the gaps, all the lines on this car are beautiful. Get a shot down the side of this. This thing's amazing. Nice and straight. Has the correct wheels, correct tires. This thing was restored back to factory. The glass in this car is all brand new. Again, look at the gaps, they're perfect. The paint on this car is amazing. This color is great. This is a color you truly have to see in person. Look at the gaps, everything's really nice and clean. Again, this car has red oxide floors in it. It's amazing. This is a truly no expense spared restoration. If you run your hand across these stripes, there's no edge. A lot of clear on the car. Paint shows amazing around here, back. The bumper's really nice and clean. Appears to be new. Tail lights, all the bezels around the tail lights. Back window, all the packing tray. This car was totally, like I said, everything on this car was gone through, front to back. This car is just amazing. Get a shot of the roof up on top of here. Paint up there is really nice and clean. Again, there's your packing tray, back glass, no scratches. So many times people restore cars and they just forget about the small things, you know, like the windows and the trim. You know, they just focus on the paint. Not with this one. This thing was completely gone through. The interior is amazing. New windshield. I mean, this thing is just brand new, this whole car. It's a brand new 1970 Z28. All your gaps on your hood. Wheels and tires new. This thing's amazing. Again, your stripes up here, I mean, you can see the reflection are beautiful, but they're cleared over top of. There's no edge here. I'm going to take you inside of the car. Before I do, all your weather stripping is all brand new. It's not cracked up. New door panels, sill plates. There's no edge here. Completely taken apart, painted, put back together. Your seats are all brand new. Headliner is beautiful. That's also new. Seats are new. Dash is new. This car is just brand new. It's a beautiful car. This is truly an investment car. These cars are getting more and more expensive by the day. Console is nice and clean. You don't have to slam the door, shut it normally. I'm going to take you out underneath of the hood. Again, there's your roof. It's nice and clean. The detail under this motor compartment is just amazing. Everything under here is brand new. Has your factory markings back here also. This car is even equipped with your smog equipment. That's your smog pump. This thing's just amazing. The attention to detail on this car is just amazing. Again, this car is equipped with red oxide floors. It's just an amazing car. You don't have to slam the hood, you just shut it. The fit and finish on this car is just amazing.
Finishing up here on this 1970 Z28. This is a factory citrus green car, factory black interior. It has all the correct factory smog pump. This car is just amazing. 12 bolt polyglass tires. I mean, it's just an amazing car. This is a true investment car. If you have any questions or want any additional photos or an additional video, please give us a call, 410-553-6211. Drop us an email. Don't forget to check out the video of us. We have a driving video of this car also on our website. Again, this car is just an amazing investment opportunity. Don't miss your chance to own it. Thanks and have a good day.